It was you all along.
You're speaking nonsense, Ruthie. You don't know what you're saying.
Don't listen to him, Ruth. You're almost there.
Dear Becca, it's Ruth.
Don't do this, Ruth. You belong here with me.
Mama. Daddy.
Go to them, Ruth. You're home now.
You're not leaving me, Ruthie! Do you hear me? You ain't leaving me!
Dude, you okay?
Mr. Andrews, we've got the paramedics on the way, so lie still. Can you tell us what happened here?
To be honest, I don't think I can.
Man, and to think, we wouldn't even know you were in trouble if I didn't get that phone call.
Call?
Yeah, the old guy, from the home.
Ellis?
Yes. He said you were here, and to hurry. Said his sister told him.
His sister?
I don't know how she knew. But good thing for you, she did.
Hey, Chief. You need to check this out. You know what's down in the cellar?
I didn't even know we had a cellar.
Chief? I think we need to check out those old missing persons reports we have back at the office.
Yeah? Why?
I think we found them.
Thank you. I checked on Ellis. We're all trying to figure out exactly what this guy did. Who apparently had been diagnosed with schizophrenic disorder about 1,000 years ago. He's been messed up for a long time, man.
Are they getting any answers?
Claims he was told to kill these people by the house itself. Dry their corpses, tuck them away in the cellar. It's just wicked. He was certifiable, no doubt.
Well, I've got a feeling this house is going to be a lot quieter from now on. Bobby Andrews. Paranormal investigator, yes ma'am. What exactly are you experiencing in your home?
Goodbye, my love. Goodbye. Don't cry, my love. Don't cry. I'll see you in the starry sky. Goodbye, my love. Goodbye. Good night, my love. Good night. Sleep tight, my love. Sleep tight. I'll see you in the morning.